When I was a very young child, my father used to play the guitar, and he loved classical guitar and also classical music generally. So as a child, I liked it very much. And as I grew up, I went straight into classical music and never played any rock music or anything. But classical music is very beautiful and it's very challenging. So I played music by some Spanish composers and also some music that is traditional music from Scotland. We call it Celtic music. And the Celtic music were my arrangements of songs and dances from Scotland. The other parts that I played were music by Albéniz, Granados, who are fantastic composers from Spain. Also some of the very famous pieces like Recuerdos by Tárrega. So I played that. As a guitar player, yes, I could share many tips, but mostly, just like any instrument, you have to work. You have to have a talent, and there are many young players that have fantastic talent, but they also have to practice. It's just like a sportsman or anything else. You have to practice a lot to get up to a high level. You also have to enjoy it. And then in music, even if you practice a lot, you still have to enjoy playing for the public because you are sharing the music with the public. So the practice is so your fingers will do it, but also your mind and your spirit has to be the kind that wants to share the music with the others. The standard now has really gone up, and also in Europe and in the United States, but many young players from China are really coming out, and some of them are studying in the United States, or some are studying in Europe and also here. And I think the important thing is to travel, because China is a huge country, but still you learn things by going to other countries and bringing it back to your country. So they all must learn languages so that they can speak English, Spanish, etc. I think for guitarists, it's good to speak English and Spanish because there's a lot of connection with the guitar and with Spain. And when you travel, you open your mind and you hear different ways of playing. Some players have a special thing if you go to Italy, or others in Spain, or others everywhere. So the idea is, I think, for the young players, if possible, continue practicing, but also travel to other countries, and then bring it back. My name is David Russell, and I'm a classical guitarist, and I'm visiting Hainan for the first time.